Hello, Darci here with Coastal Business. Today we have a brief overview of Garment Creator. This software is included with your purchase of the Epson Direct Garment Printer and gives you the ability to print high-quality t-shirts quickly and easily. There are many elements to this program. We are showing you the basic features today. There are three setting tabs: Print Settings, Layout Settings, and Color Replacement. Before we talk about these settings, let's first bring in the design we would like to print. We can do this easily by going to File, Open, and then selecting our image. Now let's take a look at the print settings. Here you will select the base color, t-shirt type. This allows you to make the best use of the base color of your t-shirt. This results in the usage of the right amount of ink for your printing. There are five types of presets that have been prepared for you. Black color t-shirt. Use garment black. This means the printer will know to use black in the garment for the black in your design. Therefore, the printer will not use black ink. Light colored t-shirt standard. The printer will know to use the white in the garment for the white in your design. Therefore, not using the white ink. Dark colored t-shirt standard. Both white and color inks are used to print the design. Dark colored t-shirt white. This tells the printer to print your design only with white ink. Light color t-shirt, which prints high speed color mode. Next up, we will do an overview on the layout settings. This determines the platen size. Usually, it is set to medium size. If you are printing using a different size of the platen, you can easily change the type of platen in the settings area. There are four options to reduce and enlarge your image: dragging the handle, specifying the size, specifying a ratio, or you can fit to the printable area. Another option within this tab are to rotate the image and to flip the image. Last up is the color replacement tab. Within this tab, you're able to replace a specific color in the image with a different color, or you can make that color transparent. As you can see, this is a very easy program to work with. So let's select print and show you what we've created. Thank you for watching this Coastal video. For more information, please call 1-800-562-7760. Or you can go to our website, coastalbusiness.com.